Hello my friends and fellow modelers, this is Stelios Demiras from Mr. Blackboard Applications, and today I have you something very nice and very innovative for me, as this is something that really amazing, the 3D printing from Tartar miniatures. This is something for me, it's really an innovation, as this is from the start to the finish a kit that is 3D printed. So everything from the production to the boxing and all this from the design is 3D printed. 3D design, everything. And I would like to share with you what is inside, how this is, how well done this is, from Tartar Miniatures and Sergei Savenkov. Both of these sculpture, these figures, have been 3D sculpted by Ilya Ryabov, and let's see what is inside, because you are curious, I know. Also for this we have also the box art. Just see, the, I think it is the same, this is the boost version. Let's see how good this is. Are these so good that I'm talking? I think yes. See the quality and decide. Flawless, nothing. I like also the color of the resin. See, I cannot see something to clean. See how this is the hair. Amazing. The other part. Is amazing. You see? Let's see in the mounted version of this. This is 75 millimeter or 1:24 scale. He offers. Tartar Miniatures offers also a little grass, static grass, if you wish. And this is the Mavka Forest Spirit, the name. You have also a small base. And let's see the parts of the figure. And the most important is the figure. Let's see the figure. As you can see, it's clear, flawless, nothing to clean. You see, this is perfect. For me, this is one of the best female you can find in the market in these scales. Perfect. This is perfect. The legs. This is from the start to the finish of the packaging, everything is 3D printed. Let's see how this is fit. Probably you need s- some cleaning here. But as you can see, it's very easy, and there is nothing to clean, nothing. Nothing to clean, just here a little from the remaining of the molds. But the part is flawless. So it's perfect. Till now, 10 out of 10. The hands, let's see it inside. It's not to have any reflections of the plastic. Be careful, because we have the this one, it's very fragile, but the hand also this is amazing. For me it's amazing. See the fingers. It's amazing. Just like that. It's amazing. Let's see the horse. Let's see the horse. Probably this is some remaining of the packaging, but this is the hair of the horse. You see? Let's see if we can see. With a little cleanup, I think will be perfect. The parts here. You have a lot of different pins, so to grab here, you have to clean it. This is from the molding process. You have to cut it with a small scissors, a small cutter, to clean it. And then you will have a perfect horse. Perfect, perfect. Some smoothness here, but I think this is from the packaging. There is nothing to be afraid. Perfect. Let's see the rest of the part of the horse. Amazing head. Amazing. Amazing. Just amazing. Amazing. Very little to remove these pins. Very little work. Probably I will do it by the end of the week to show to you the complete assembly horse and figure. And what to say about the horse tail. What to say. Unbelievable. So probably you need some filling here, as always with all the horses, because you have the body, the two half body. But the muscular here, the sculpting is unbelievable. It's amazing for me. Very little clean up, very little. I think also the Ashon Chen box art, you will see it in the photos and see what you can succeed with this. Perfect, it is perfect. Perfect.